And I oop, oop.
Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are reacting to YEJI river cover. And if you guys don't know YEJI, she's from ITZY. Like, you know, ITZY, not shy, not me. Come on, you guys have to know. Anyway, so we're just gonna dive right into this.
I'm so excited. I love this song, and I've seen so many like different dance choreos, and it's just I have high hopes for this.
I am super excited. I did not know that she did a cover a dance cover to any songs by herself, solo. I mean, let's go. We're gonna start right now. Oh, is it sexy pose for me?
Girl, you better do that. Why she looks so fierce?
She.
What?
She just did that head pop. Oh my god.
I already died.
I can't.
Bro, Yeji just. She's honestly my favorite from ITZY.
She's not my bias like that, but she's.
I don't think she's my bias.
She's my bias record, though. She really is. She's my bias record. I like keep switching from her to, I don't want to say it, but yeah. Anyway, let's go.
Nails.
Oh.
Queen.
Oh my god, I love the background changes.
I love how it's silhouettes of her.
Yes. I love her hair. I don't know, red things. It's like an orange kind of red.
Yeah, and it pops in the background too, with the background.
Oh my god. Oh, time out! No, I'm sorry. That was just...
Ma'am.
That was sexy.
That was fierce.
That was fire.
The flames was hitting me.
The way she kept giving us that sexy eyes. That hairography. Oh, me,
she's giving us everything. She's giving choreography, hairography, chairography, floorography,
everythingography. Oh my god. This is amazing. Let's go.
Bro.
No, that floor work was just too sexy. It was too sexy for me to handle, so time out. I need a breather. Stop it. Like, oh my god, did you see that?
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, I love that move.
That was very clean. Oh, my god, dancers are coming in. Ooh, that was just... Pause. Time out. No. That was the smoothest costume transition I've seen.
I didn't even know it happened.
It just happened so quick. Wait a minute. She wasn't wearing that.
God.
It was so, like, you blink and you miss it. It was so clean and so quick.
Ma'am. And, like, I think she made something like a crown when the transition came. And I was just like, ma'am.
Because, you know, ITZY's logo, like, signature thing is doing their crown.
Yeah, and I'm just like, ma'am. Let's go. Outfits are on point though.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Giving them fierce eyes.
I'm telling you. Keep looking at me.
Is she dancing in Tim's? This woman is dancing in Tim's so effortlessly.
Tim's are heavy. They're heavy.
And she's doing them like flicks and stuff.
Ooh, that chest pump. Oh! Oh my god. OMG.
Ending fairy.
OMG. OMG.
Standing ovation.
That was real good. She needs to...
She needs to do more of these.
Do more of this. Literally.
She needs to do more of these.
More of this. And it would be so on point. I think there is more though. Now that I'm looking at this and I'm like, is that another one? If there is, make sure you guys request for it down in this video.
And she also got Artist of the Month.
Oh.
Yeah, it's even right here in the title. I saw her doing a little talk thingy on Instagram. She got Artist of the Month, and I was just like, that's amazing.
Yes,
man. That just shows how
doing this. She is. Yeah, keep doing this.
She's amazing.
Keep doing the dance covers. You are amazing.
Yes.
We love you. We support you. And it's much love from much us. Love. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching with us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.